unbelievable video out of South LA. The LAPD says Sunday morning, a car attempted to cross the tracks at 55th and Long Beach Avenue was hit by a Metro Blue Line train. Thankfully, the driver, a 6-year-old man, survived just minor injuries is what he had. Police say the video is a good reminder for drivers to pay attention near train tracks and obey all traffic signals and devices.
Minor injuries. What do the old people say? It just wasn't his time.